Okay, so if you read the question and you need to write down two things that are wrong with this question, obviously the first thing that will come to mind is how many times do you go to the cinema? What per day, per week? So what's missing here obviously is your no time frame or no time period. And obviously, not very often, sometimes a lot means absolutely nothing unless you specify a real number. So the labels are too vague.